is a big rich town. And I'm bright like da 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 da. I'm joking. Massive back here with another video. Yes sir, yes sir, yes sir, yes ma. It's a big rich town. And I'm bright. Yes sir, yes ma, yes sir. Now, what's that word? Be careful. I might spoil the story for you. What's that word? Spoiler alert. Okay, so spoiler alert. I might spoil the story for you. But I think Power is one of the best series on TV. And there are people that, oh, Scandal is good. Oh, How to Get Away with Murder is good. Oh my God, have you seen Empire? I don't care about Empire. I care about Power. Yeah. Sorry. So I think this is literally one of the best series on the internet. Power, 50 Cent thing. And what I'm going to do now, in every episode that comes, I'm going to do my own review, my own reaction to it. Now, obviously, if you want me to react to the video itself, you're an enemy of progress, because I get taken down faster than Fever Monster subscribers. That's something separate. But yeah, let me talk about what I think. Now, this episode shows that girls, no matter how fantastic your pum pum is, no matter how fantastic your punani is, that you can't take a man outside the hood. You might say, ah, my punani is shit like this and like that, and therefore I can take man. Well, she did take the Latino girl did take, or the Mexican, or whatever, the Latino girl did take Ghost from his original family, which is very stupid. So her pum pum was that powerful enough. But you can move the guy from the hood, but you can't move the hood from the guy. He's Ghost. And now I just think this is the story is gonna get sick now, because he's gonna be battling either trying to keep Angela, which he shouldn't, because what I don't understand there, you have a family, your girl, his original girl, he grew up with her, and like she knows the ways of the hood, you know, she knows the ways, she knows everything. So that's a good girl, that's a good chick to have with you, and you have children, but you still leave to go with Angela. And it's good. Now that's the story's gonna get really interesting. We're battling between either the hood, the ghost, because Lobos is not dead, and 50 Cent is not dead. No one knows that. I know that. You know that. But Lobos is not dead, and I was gonna try to send a hit on Ghost, and Ghost has to go. Literally gonna fight Lobos, you know. And now I forgot the white guy's name. I apologize, but the white guy's dog is dead. He probably thinks it's Ghost. He's gonna fight Ghost. It's just getting really, really, really excited. And that's I think Power, one of the best series on the internet. What other thing I want to talk about? There's so much thing I want to talk about in terms of how Angela, like, look, let me tell you this thing here. Let me give you a little, because some of the things showing Power is kind of false, okay, guys? Do you know when you get intimate with a girl, it doesn't slip in that fast. Now, obviously the lovemaking scenes are like a big thing in Power. Everyone's like, oh my God, lovemaking. Oh my God. Is that a bum bum? Oh, is that some titties? Yeah, you know what I mean? But it doesn't go in that fast. You don't just lift the girl's skirt and you're already in. Like, there's some progress, fam. If a girl is not aroused, that thing will be like sandpaper. You need to arouse the girl first before you slide it in. Man, let's go, lift the skirt. All right. I mean. Like, it doesn't work like that. But yeah, it's gonna be really interesting now, because we don't know if the white guy's gonna side with Ghost or the white guy's gonna side with Lobos. Are Ghost and the white guy gonna team up together to fight Lobos, or is he gonna team up with Lobos to fight him? You know, Lobos is poor right now and he's in the wheelchair, but he still has power. You know, he has power over that LAPD agent or whatever. And just guys, he's a big rich town. Right, like the thing is, yeah, the big beef is that the white guy's the only one who's gonna know who killed his dog, because he's very like attached to that dog and stuff like that. So now he's literally gonna say, Ghost, was it you? It wasn't me, dog, it wasn't me, and he's gonna fight Ghost. It's gonna get hectic, relationship's gonna go bad. But the thing is, what I don't understand is that how can Ghost, you leave your family, you got a wife, and his wife has got a fantastic body. Maybe because I like dark skin girls, but his wife has got a fantastic body. Fantastic. And he's like, no, I only leave the big boom, just for a fantastic Janjala woman. Janjala. She's just looking Janjala, skinny, and hi, I'm Angela. So whatever happens to Angela, I don't care. Whatever happens to Ghost, I don't care, because he deserves it. Instead of saying, if you're a hood chick girl who knows how the street works, who knows you from the beginning, who knows you for you, you go and look for a flashy, not be racist to Latinos, I love all of you Latinos, ay caramba, you go for a flashy Latino girl, he doesn't have back, she has no back, she has no this, she has no that. What is she? cardboard. She's cardboard. She's cardboard with a pretty face. But yeah, that's back in the video. Peace, love. And you have to really see how it unfolds. The big mystery is now is who killed the white guy's dog. I think it was Lobo. Just to warn him. Say, yo, you better kill Ghost. If you don't kill Ghost, I'm going to kill your orange-haired chick who's never a skinny kikini Angela or Janjala girl. But let's see how it goes, you know. I think it was Lobos that killed the dog. It was Lobos. It was one of Lobos' man then that killed the dog. But now, he's probably going to tell... But then Lobos is probably going to tell the white guy that Ghost killed his dog. And then it's just getting mad. Because remember, it ended on Ghost saying, hey, white guy. I forgot the white guy's name. I really... But Tommy. Got it. So he said, Tommy, we need to talk. He looked at the camera. It's Ghost. It's me. It's Ghost. And when he said Ghost, that means that he's going to drop the James thing and become Ghost, you know, because if he's going to go on that James thing running a nightclub, the episode might be boring, but now he's going to be Ghost, expect shooting. I'm waiting for 50 Cent to make his screen debut in season 3. I can't wait for him to go. He probably have a burnt face, looking like a Terminator going, I'm back. And everyone's like, oh my God, he's alive? Oh my God. You know, but yeah, that's back in another video. Peace, love, and yeah.